June season.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Jeff from Jerk Season. We're back with the UK reaction for y'all today. We're reacting to M. Huncho Overpriced Freestyle. Y'all niggas know what's been going on in the news, you know what I mean? Niggas with the whole face reveal and anything. I ain't really gonna touch on that because we don't know if that's broke. I don't know. It might be capped. So, you know, fans, they can order the same mask and anything, you know what I mean? I can't say that. So, without further ado, we're gonna get straight to the reaction. I'm gonna get the young screen recording popping for y'all, or for myself, because y'all really don't care either way. Y'all probably just watch. Nah, y'all wouldn't. I don't know. But shit, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe. Welcome to the channel. We're trying to get to 10K. Without further ado, let's get straight to it.
Late night, starting at the games, checking news outside, starting at the best. So till I cry, not for my mistakes, can't do it twice. So much to concern, can't believe my wife, I'm just a surprise. Keep a distance out of forces, really sticky on the forces. Come on, people by my side, I, so be shy and I'll be flawless. I can never be the tallest, washed up all this, mother just ignored him. And I got 7 figures, tell me who's important. Don't tell me who's important. Opinions from people that look like they still have their backs and they're rude to the dogs. Try to not give them no room enough. It ain't easy what I do. I never claim he said, I still get rid of the food. Hydraulic pressures turn one into two, 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 two. Give you my brother, the trust in my brother.
My nigga M. Huncho. You know what, y'all? I'm gonna do y'all a favor for this one. I'm gonna do this with somebody else. This nigga going too crazy right now. I will not cap. I'm not even gonna listen to the rest of the song. I'm not gonna hear the rest of the song. I'm gonna put this part in the reaction so y'all can see this. Nah, this nigga going too crazy. I'm sorry. Like, I was about to throw it back and like rehear the bars. I know it's just going on in my head. I'm just getting caught up in the melody and everything. But nah. I gotta show this to somebody. So look, group reaction on the way. Whoa. It's not like y'all gonna see the warning anyways. I don't know why I said that. But yeah, stay tuned, y'all.
Okay.
Yep, your discretion is advised, bitch.
Oh shit, I just realized our whole shovel's in the background. Fuck it.
Hey, don't worry, man. That's something to use if one of them motherfuckers play, you feel me? Put them in the dirt, like Gucci said, you feel me?
We earthing niggas for real around here.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Jill from Jug Season. We're here with my nigga Rike. Season, we're here with my nigga TJ. Season, we're here with my nigga Mish from Mish Mish AZTV. Today, we reacting to that M. Huncho. Why do I always forget the name of the fucking song? Overpriced, okay. Shit. We reacting to that M. Huncho Overpriced, so y'all niggas know what's going on pretty much. If you've seen a snippet from before, I started reacting to this and I was like, nah, I gotta show this shit to the homies. This is a 4-part reaction I'm gonna put into one video. You know what I mean? We got the homie Rike, the homie TJ, and the homie Meech. I linked over all these niggas at different times, so that's why it's not one big group reaction, but y'all gonna see everybody's different reactions to this song. So without further ado, let's get straight to it.
Save with Liberty Mutual. We can finally do some beach reading.
Pissy Turner. Late night, standing at the drapes, checking news outside, signing in the bed. So till I cry, not for my mistakes, didn't do it twice. Someone took a sign, probably my wife, watch us on the prize. Keep a distance out of force.
I said Suave on the fucking beat again.
That's a director right there. That's a nigga who shot the video.
Okay. He did.
Yeah, but he going in though for sure. I like this video. I like, it's like boss vibes type shit. You know what I mean?
Yo, he came in on some shit. Okay, you feel me? Had my motherfucking head bobbing on this bitch.
Nigga, I started reacting to this. I was like, nigga, nah, I gotta show one of the homies this shit for sure.
And I see he got the Richard Mille on his arm and shit. You feel me? So that's like he different.
Keep a distance out of force. Millions get you in the forces. Come on, people by my side. I so we shine now we flawless. I can never be a tourist. Washed up odors, man, I just ignored him. And I got 7 figures, tell me who's important.
Alright, I don't know if he said tortoise or Taurus, but I'm a Taurus.
I'm a Taurus too.
You feel me? So like,
yeah.
Oh, if he ain't dissing shit, you feel
yeah,
me?
Yeah, that better not be no diss at Taurus. We'll form like Voltron, nigga.
Yeah, but he going hard right now, so we know you mean.
oldest man, I just ignored him. And I got seven figures, tell me who's important. Don't tell me who's important. Opinions from people that look like they still have their bikes in their rooms, their bumps. I cannot give them no room enough. It ain't easy what I do.
He said they still got bikes in their rooms. Wait, you beefing with broke niggas, bro?
You already know I'm reading the captions.
Oh, yeah, I already know.
I've seen a song with a caption, but.
For real.
Don't tell me who's important. Don't tell me who's important. Opinions from people that look like they still have their bikes in their rooms, their bumps. I cannot give them no room enough. It ain't easy what I do. I never claim it's set. I still get rid of the food. Hydraulic presses turn one into two, 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 two. Faith in my God and the trust in my prophets. They hate when I'm really just not in my mood. So when I'm let down and feeling upset, they wanna go do 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 do. I do no cap in my rap, it's a fact, but the question is brothers, do you?
They were crazy.
Yeah, crazy.
For real, that's why I was like, nigga, I gotta show the homies this shit.
I'm driving something exotic, I don't really care for none of these pics of my view. I'm tunnel vision, I'm having a mission, I'm dead in the kitchen. They give flowers to people who don't even own a vase. And I know they sat down on tables and at the beach. I'm good, I'm alright, I'm built this way.
When he's saying give flowers to people who don't even own a vase, like, he's saying it like, as in... How you gonna pour, like they say you got two cups, how you gonna pour somebody water you ain't even got your shit full type
exactly.
shit?
Exactly. Your cup half full, how you trying to fill mine type shit? Give you the background history on bro. Pretty much recently niggas exposed his face type shit allegedly. You know what I mean? Cause in the UK they be hiding their face cause niggas wanna catch cases or whatever. This nigga's supposed to be like a big trapper out there. Damn, that shit some gas. Hell yeah, nigga. I saw that shit. Whoa. Nigga put this blunt to shame. Sheesh.
I'm good, I'm alright, I'm built this way. I'm a nigga, I'm straight by a house, by the
hold on, I like that. He said, I'm alright, I'm straight, I'm an ape, I'm a built, whatever the fuck he said. Hold on, I gotta hear that shit back. I fucked up, bro. His whole melody.
And I know they sat down on tables and had debates. I'm good, I'm alright, I'm built this way. I'm a nigga, I'm straight by a house, by the lake, they still live, but the mom's on the council of the state. And I'm wise when I made my decisions. Cause getting caught is all long, so it's prison. Gotta think about all the past and the present. Separate the days, I'm grown, I ain't kidding. Everything's got a price, everybody's got a fate. Everybody's gonna die, I'm just waiting for the day. I won't care about the price, oh.
What he mean by the price though, like the price that they put on his head or the price that he put on your head type shit?
I'm just waiting for the day, I won't care about the price, oh.
Yeah.
So it's prison, yeah, gotta think about the past and the present. Separate the days, I'm grown, I ain't kidding. Everything's got a price, everybody's got a fit, everybody's gonna die. I'm just waiting for the day, I won't care about the price, oh.
I thought he was saying he was waiting for the day for him to die type shit, but now he's saying, nigga, now I'm waiting for the day to you die. I don't care about the price, my nigga.
It's gonna fit, everybody's gonna die. I'm just waiting for the day. I won't care about the price,
Okay.
Can see till bread, butter, wholeness. That's what I'm getting to. I like my money toasted. I like it folded. Yeah. Clean rubber folded.
Folded. The iron board, the iron board.
Yeah. That's just gonna have me weak. Yeah.
But I wonder like what the fuck was going through his mind when he made this song.
Niggas exposed his face.
Also, then he came out with the song.
He came out with the song. I thought he was gonna just do the face reveal, like on some fucking shit. But he, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
He didn't do it. But yeah, niggas exposed his face though.
Why?
Allegedly. We don't know if it's him.
Okay. Damn. If it is, my whole ass shit, nigga.
For real. Either way, still some whole ass shit. Even if it's not him, you know what I mean?
Yeah. But tried to win. Though.
You know, I gotta say allegedly, but
either he goes hard as shit without the mask or just.
Yeah, shit. I would have just did the whole face reveal right there. Like, fuck you, niggas. You know what I mean? It's like, nigga, you either 1 foot in the streets or 1 foot in this rap shit, nigga. Shit, just go with the rap shit, nigga.
All his new fans are gonna know his face and shit.
Yeah. He different. Like, no cap. He remind me of, like, RP, you know, MF Doom and shit. You feel me? But, like, it just on some smooth ass shit.
Yeah.
shit. Fuck with it.
Like, comment, share, subscribe. You check out me? Bro's YouTube shit. Plug them in.
Oh, yeah, you already know, man. I just started my YouTube channel, man. So check out your boy Street Food Bandit. You feel what I'm saying? For all the, everybody that like food, you know, different types of street food from all over around the world. It can be America, the UK. It can be anywhere. You know, China, anywhere. Anywhere in the world you can think of. They just have.
Go comment that shit.
You feel me? Like, comment, subscribe, me, follow. You feel me?
All y'all Somali niggas, bro. Comment y'all Somali foods, bro. Be over there in Somali spots eating Somali food, too. So.
You already
let them know.
Yeah.
Shit, we out this bitch. All year round, I call it June season.